What's up, everybody? This is Jimmy Church from Fade to Black and Coast to Coast AM. I was sent these images earlier today from somebody showing me a face in the ice and on the side of a mountain in Antarctica. What you're looking at first here is a screen grab that I did from Google Earth. Shows the coordinates right there. You can punch it in. If you look at the comments below, I will give you the coordinates there that you can just cut and paste and move it over to Google Earth. Go to satellite and you'll see it right there. When I first looked at this image here, as I zoomed in, all I could think of is that's a face. Now look, we have to think about what we're looking at. Is it something that was carved? Is it natural? Is it from a lost civilization? Is it from ET? I don't know, but this is exciting. Here it is on Google Earth. You can see the position. You can see Australia in the upper left, and New Zealand is the closest land mass. It's about 200 miles from Zucchelli Station, 400 miles from McMurdo Station. So we're clicking around here. You can see its position. Look at its natural surroundings. There isn't anything else like this face in the immediate vicinity. Now, we're going to go through rotations here, okay? And I want you to notice the symmetry. It's left and right. For something natural and being this symmetrical, I'm not sure what I'm looking at. Here we're zooming in, and we are going to start to rotate. As we rotate, look at the chin. Look at the shadows. I see teeth. I see symmetry. I see the nose. I see the eyes. I even see what appears to be an ear. And as we rotate, all of these images get stronger. The appearance of a face is there. You would nearly expect it to go away if it was natural. It appears to be a face. Now, as we rotate it and we look at it from the top and from the other side, the definitions are clear. It's a face. It's fun to look at. I don't know what it is. Could this be from an ancient civilization? As we see global warming take its effect on Antarctica and things start to melt away, will things like this appear more and more often? Now look at it here. That's a face. That's a face. I don't know what else to describe. It's clearly a face. This isn't like Sidonia on Mars. That's not what we're talking about here. This is on planet Earth, and it's in Antarctica. We need to go and find out. Also, we're going to do another video. We're going to go back in time. We're going to see what Google Earth had 10 years ago, 5 years ago, 2 years ago at this exact spot. All right, now here are the coordinates once again. This is my screen grab I did earlier today from Google Earth in satellite mode. Now, there isn't any other, except for Zucchelli Station and McMurdo Station, there isn't anything else around here. This is remote, but it is accessible from those two stations that are 200 and 400 miles away. This is a lot of fun. It's great to look at. I'm your host, Jimmy Church of Fade to Black and Coast to Coast AM. You can come and check out our live show Monday through Thursday from 7 to 10 p.m. Pacific Time at jimmychurchradio.com. Follow us on Twitter at jchurchradio. When you go over to jimmychurchradio.com, you can find our podcast. You can become a fade or not. Everything is there, and you can listen to the show live each night, Monday through Thursday, for free. I'm your host, Jimmy Church. Go Beckley Teppy.